In 1878, an Apache renegade band attacked a Navajo encampment, killing everyone except three young girls, holding them hostage. The Navajos rounded up a party, and they tracked the Apaches, but it's like they had disappeared. One evening, a scout was on a ridge, and he became startled by a hot blast of air coming from the ground, and he realized at that point that the Apaches had went underground with their horses in a cave. They brought back the Navajo war party, and they demanded the release of the three girls until they realized that those girls had been done away with. And at that point, in vengeance, all the openings were stacked with sagebrush and lit on fire. As the smoke went through the cave, you could hear the Apaches' death chant. And feverishly, they cut up the horses trying to seal all vents, keeping the smoke out, but to no avail. On that evening, 42 Apache warriors perished. And to this day, it is said that if you listen quietly, you can hear those death chants of those Apache warriors.